Eaves fakes and stumbled and fell and never did get a shot away.
Well, they use blooper films for stuff like this, and I'm afraid this one's going to get on it.